A new highlight has emerged from BMW Motorrad. The new BMW HP4 Race is lighter, faster, more powerful, and more revolutionary than anything that has gone before. The first test demonstrates its extreme credentials: speed, performance, and handling.
It's almost about more power, but as a racer, the biggest question was in the past, how could you get the power on the ground? And the electronic details on the bike are so fine-tuned that it's quite easy to get the power on the ground, to control it, and to feel comfortable on the bike. And at the end, when you arrive at a corner with more than 300 kilometers per hour, it's easy with these brakes to control the speed into the corner. So it's the full package you will need.
Key features include 215 horsepower, peak engine speed of 14,500 RPM, weight optimized electrics, dynamic traction control DTC, and wheelie control. These allow the bike to be set up precisely to suit the track layout, surface conditions, and the skills of the individual rider. The HP4 Race is handmade in Plant Berlin to guarantee peak performance out on the track.
This is a really good combination, and it took around three laps when I was sitting first time on the bike, being much faster than on the stock 1000RR, which is a really big number, and we are talking about almost 2 seconds, and this is really exclusive.
During the development of the new HP4 Race, weight optimization was a key priority. The industrially made carbon mainframe weighs just 7.8 kilograms, and the wheels, made of the same high-tech material, are 30% lighter than their aluminium equivalents. Moreover, with a dry weight of just 146 kilograms, the HP4 Race is even lighter than the latest works racers in the Superbike World Championship.
First of all, the bike is produced in a limited edition, so a lot of carbon fiber. First full carbon frame on the bike, front fork, the brakes, so everything is really exclusive on the bike.
The BMW HP4 Race is virtually the ultimate in exclusive race machines, and for 750 customers, it will soon be a dream come true.